All right, everyone, this is iMovie in 2 minutes or less. So when you get into iMovie on iPad, you're going to see three different windows. In the top right, you're going to see your media library that houses all your video, photos, and audio files. In the bottom, you're going to see a timeline. So if I drop media into that, that's where it's going to end up going for me to edit. And in the top left, you're going to see your preview viewer that shows you what you're working on. If I select a file that I've dropped into my timeline, I can shorten it by clicking on these yellow bars on either end of the clip. So if it's too long, I can shorten it up like so. I can also select the clip, and you can see in the bottom left the scissors tool is selected, and I can actually split that clip in half if I want. I can delete part of the clip or duplicate it or just detach it from the audio. So I can also select in the bottom left to adjust the speed. So if I want this clip to be really fast, I can turn it up like so, or if I want it to be really slow, I can turn it down like this. That adjusts the speed of the clip. You can also adjust the volume of the clip. If you want your audio to be much louder, you can turn it up here, or also turn it down and mute it completely if you don't want any of that audio. And you can also add text over top by selecting the text tool here. So if I select text, I can pick different types of text to put over top of my video clips. And I can also add filters over top if I want to change the style, look, or feel of my video. So that's really the basics of getting started into iMovie, and basically you rinse and repeat with other clips as needed to create your video and hopefully upload to YouTube and share with the world. So once again, this is iMovie on iPad in 2 minutes or less.